turns out that a Tesla element could have an unsettling configuration defect that increments carbon dioxide levels for travelers. In light of a special class posted by Tesla on Sunday, one client said the organization's distribution highlight, which utilizes air currently in the lodge, causes spikes in carbon dioxide levels and had even given him cerebral pains. The client shared a chart he made in 2020 utilizing carbon dioxide level information he said he had assembled from inside his Tesla. Note that when distribution is on in Teslas, the surrounding CO2 fixation in the air spikes to very significant levels. I used to get cerebral pains on travels, yet with OreCirc I don't, the analyst composed. It was sufficient to get Tesla CEO Elon Musk's consideration, who answered the protest himself. "We will investigate this and change," Musk said yesterday. "As a rule, I'd advise against utilizing ReCirc, as the reach advantage is little. Measuring what's going with Tesla these days is somewhat hard." Investors are incensed that Musk has invested such a lot of energy and public consideration on a now botched bargain for the very rich person to purchase the sum of Twitter, and simply last week he declared that Tesla was stopping recruiting in light of a terrible inclination, before confusingly switching course. Presently, Musk is telling clients a key effectiveness highlight isn't worthwhile and could really be unsafe.